गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, वेलकम टू द ईवीएस क्लास. यस, टुडे वी आर इट्स अ बीइंग एन इम्पॉर्टेंट चैप्टर. वी वांट दैट द टीचर शुड डू द रीडिंग फॉर यू बिकॉज व्हाइल हियरिंग ऑल्सो वी लर्न. यू हैव टू लिसन टू द रीडिंग पार्ट वेरी केयरफुली एंड यू कैन डू रीडिंग अलॉन्ग विथ मी. सो सिट विद द ईवीएस बुक. यू कैन पॉज फॉर अ व्हाइल, ब्रिंग योर ईवीएस बुक एंड आई एम डूइंग द रीडिंग. प्लीज लिसन केयरफुली. प्लांट अराउंड अस. Let me zoom. Yes, plants around us. Okay, wait, children. Now, as it is saying that in the class we have learned that in standard one you have learned that the plants are living things which need water, air, and sunlight to grow. Okay, there are different types of plants growing in different places. Let us learn more about them. Now we'll begin with the parts of the plant. First, this is an important part. First, we are going to speak about the parts of the plant. Right, the plants are fixed to the ground. It's in the same place. Okay, we can see some parts of the plant that grow above the ground. Okay, we cannot see those parts which grow under the ground. Is that clear, children? And it is fixed in one place, it cannot move. Some parts we can see above the ground and some parts below the ground. Now, yes, roots. We begin with the roots. Roots play a very important part. Roots grow under the ground. Next line, they hold the plant to the ground. Next line, absorb water and other nutrients from the soil. Water travels, next line, through the stem and the branches to the leaves. Okay, children, these are the important parts of the plant. Now, did you know? Achha, first, before I left one line, sorry, beta. Leaves, I forgot. Leaves are mostly green in color and they make food for the plant using water and sunlight. As I told you, the leaf is called as a food factory, the mama of the plant, because a leaf makes food with the help of water and sunlight. Okay, now here some general knowledge. The dodder plant, D-O-D-D-E-R, dodder. The dodder plant has no roots or leaf. It can come in the paper. Which plant has no root and leaf? You have to write dodder, D-O-D-D-E-R. It grows on the other plants and takes food from them. Is that clear, children? Because it doesn't have the leaves and the roots, so it cannot make the food. No roots, it cannot take the nutrients from the soil. Okay, so it takes help of the other plants. It grows on the other plant. Now we talk about the here the question is, how do leaves make food for the plant? That is already written. The leaf makes food for the plant with the help of water and sunlight, beta, and carbon dioxide. Flowers are colorful and give out a sweet scent. They produce fruits and seed. Very important line. Flowers are colorful. It is only not meant for just for the beauty. It is not there to make the perfume. But very important part, they produce fruits and seeds. What happened, children? Suppose two flowers hai. One insect, they sit on one flower and it goes, and then what happened while it sits, the stigmas and all, it gets stuck. You know, kuch cheez hoti, yellow color ek pollen hota hai, pollen. Okay, pollen grains bolte hai usko. That gets stuck to the insect's leg. And when the insect goes and sit on the another flower, jab wo dusre flower mein baithti hai, to kya hota, wo pollen grain ek flower ka dusre flower mein chala jata hai, beta. Okay, this is called as a cross pollination. Ye cross pollination se kya hota hai? Fruits banta hai and the seeds or fruits ke andar mein kya hota hai? Seeds hoti hai. Kya hoti hai? Seeds. Okay, so the flowers plays a very important role. They produce the fruits and the seeds. And the fruits are the fleshy parts of the jo jhaad khana banata hai na, uska food kahan store hota hai? Fruit mein. हम फ्रूट जो बोलते हैं, दैट इज़ नथिंग बट द फूड विच इज़ बिंग मेड बाय द प्लांट्स एंड द ट्रीज एंड इट गेट स्टोर्ड ओवर देयर. ओके, फ्रूट्स आर द फ्लैशी पार्ट्स ऑफ द वन मिनट Yes, fruits are the fleshy part. 1 minute, children. It is a fleshy part of the plant, and some fruits have seeds made inside them. Let me take the little light. Can I take it now? No. Okay. ठीक है. I am not taking pen now to point out the word because it will get hide better. Plants, some, please see, pay attention. Some fruits have seeds inside them, and these seeds grow into new plants if they receive the right amount of the air, water and sunlight. देखो, as I told you na, I have explained you also that जो जो seeds होते हैं plant के, in different way they go and they get dropped on the soil, and when they get a suitable temperature, when they get the air, water and sunlight, and the new sapling comes out, it grows into a new plant. तो जो fruit के अंदर जो seed होता है, they grow into new plants beta. Now we'll talk about the types of the plant. Yes, the types of the plant. One minute. Okay, types of the plant. There are many kinds of plant. Some plants are big and some are small, children. Trees are big plants which with the hard and the strong stems called the trunks. For example, a mango tree, a peepal tree, a coconut tree, a fir tree. Now we call talk about shrubs. Shrubs are smaller than trees. They have woody stems and they grow close to the ground. For example, yes, for example, which are the shrubs? Yes, they are rose plant, tulsi plant, hibiscus plant and the tea plant. Herbs are very small plant with a soft green stem. For example, coriander, mint plant, spinach and the grass. Now, yes, some plants have weak stems and cannot stand straight. Okay, they are of two types. Those which grow along the ground, जो सांप के जैसे creep करते हैं, they are called as a creepers, such as pumpkin plant and the melon, that is a watermelon plant. Those which grow upward using the other plant sticks and the wall for support are called the climbers, such as the grapevine, and the money plant are the climbers. And watermelon, the big vegetables and the fruits, they are all creepers. Okay, now now we'll talk about the examples of the creepers they have given. See the first one, a pumpkin plant, a melon plant, then the climbers, that is a grapevine, and the money plant are the climbers. Now, next one now, some plants also grow in water. For example, a lotus plant, a water lily plant, and the water, that is hyacinth plant. Okay, protecting the plants. Okay, this also video I have already sent, children. Yes, okay, pay attention. Protecting the plants. We get many things from the plant, such as vegetables, fruits and the grains. We use the woods, yes, leaves and the flowers of the plants to make the different things. Let me zoom. Okay, different things. Plants keep the air fresh and clean. Okay, we should try to grow them at home. We get roti from wheat. We get furniture from wood. And we get paper from bamboo. Please remember, children. We get paper from bamboo. Okay, we need plants in many ways. But a lot of plants are getting cut. It is because we are using more and more. 1 minute. We are using more and more land for growing the food or for building the houses and factories. Some of the ways by which we can help in protecting the plants are listed below. Number one, these are very four important points which you should learn it by heart. Okay, we should not pluck the leaves and the flowers of the plants for fun. Number two, we should use both the sides of the paper before throwing it. Next, we should use the cloth napkin and the bags in place of the paper bags. And we could borrow and share or donate the books, children. ठीक है, very important points, please learn it by heart. Yes, the use of the plant, very important paragraph. In fact, the entire chapter is very important, children. Okay, now let us solve the exercise given in the book. I want everyone to please get ready with the pencil and please do it with Sarika teacher. Yes, first one, fill in the blanks. Number one, plants are dashed to the ground. Yes, can you tell me? Plants are fixed to the ground. F-I-X-E-D, fixed. Next, we can see the plants of the plant that grow dash the ground. Which part we can see? We can see. Which part we can see? We can see the parts of the plant that grow above the ground. Jo upar mein ukta hai, above the ground. Number three, dash absorbs the water and other nutrient from the soil. Yes, of course, its roots. Yes. Next, leaves are mostly dash in color. Leaves are mostly green in color because of the chlorophyll. Next, the strong and the hard stem of the tree is called the trunk. Okay, children? Yes. True and false. Okay. One, we can see all parts of the plant. No, false. Next, the roots of the plant are under the ground. Yes, true. Fruits make food for the plant. Do fruits make food for the plant? No, it's the leaves which make the fruit of the food of the plant. Okay, next. Okay, trees have the weak stems. 1 minute. Trees have weak stem? No, absolutely not. It's false. Trees have strong stems. We get fruits and vegetables and grains from the plant. Yes, absolutely correct. Just choose the correct answer. Number one, we cannot see plants. What? Stem, branches, leaves or roots? Yes, we cannot see the root. Next, the fleshy part of the plant is the fruit. Next, seeds grow into new plant. Next, shrubs kaisa hota hai beta? What do the shrubs have? The shrubs have the woody stem. This one, B1. Next, the plant gives us 1 minute. Okay, the plants gives us what? The plants gives us fruit, vegetables and woods, everything. So all of these, the D is the answer. D is the answer because wo fruit bhi deta hai, vegetable bhi deta hai and wood bhi deta hai. So D, that is all of these. Now we are going to discuss the question answers. Okay. Now, wait, children. Name the different parts of the plant. Yes, question one, name the different parts of a plant. Answer, the different parts of the plant, the question se dekh ke likhna hai aapko. The different parts of the plant are the roots, stem, branches, leaves, flowers and fruits. Again, the different parts of the plant are the roots, stem, branches, leaves, flowers and fruits. Next, what are shrubs and herbs? Yes, shrubs are smaller than trees. They have woody stems and grow close to the ground. This is about the shrubs. Now we'll talk about the herbs. Herbs are very small plants with soft green stems. Again, I am reading. Herbs are very small plants with soft green stems. Again, shrubs are smaller than trees. They have woody stems and grow close to the ground. Herbs are very small plants with soft green stems. Okay. Next, name any three things we get from the plant. Answer, we get fruits, vegetables and grains from plants. Again, we get fruits, vegetables and grains from plants. Question 4, why should we not cut trees? We should not cut trees as they keep the air fresh and clean. Why we should not cut trees as they keep the air fresh and clean. Okay, question 5. Green leaves cannot make food at night. Why? Green leaves raat ko khana kyun nahi bana sakte? Answer, green leaves cannot make food at night. Ye question se dekhe likhna hai. From the question you copy down. Green leaves cannot make food at night because they need water and sunlight. Sunlight is available at daytime, not at night. Again, green leaves cannot make food at night because they need water and sunlight. Sunlight is available at daytime, not at night. Okay, children, it's clear. That's all for today. This was a very important question answers. Please complete this. Try to understand the concept. Read the chapter. इसको बार बार आंसर को सुनिए आप एंड प्लीज़ राइट ऑल द क्वेश्चन आंसर्स इन योर नोटबुक. ओके चिल्ड्रेन, दैट्स ऑल फॉर टुडे. थैंक यू.